Come on, go.
Ta-da!
Tibby, you're a babe! Okay.
Tibby, you look amazing. You? Turn around!
You look wonderful!
You look good!
They look great on you. Please buy them.
You try them on then.
But I don't wear jeans.
Yeah, or bikinis, or mini skirts, or anything else that might actually show you have a shape.
I do not.
Tibby, those look so great on you. Why can't you just admit it?
No, because I'm wallowing in self-pity.
Ay, Dios mío!
Lena!
Are you serious?
You have a body.
Lena Caligaris has a body.
Stop it.
When did this happen?
You like getting it?
You good? Little Lena.
Bridget, you're the one who loves jeans so much. Why don't you try them?
Maybe because I'm 3 inches taller than you.
Fair's fair.
Hey, how can they be perfect on you too?
Wow, that is a little weird.
It's really starting to freak me out.
Okay, Karma, it's your turn.
Karma, you try them on.
You
have
to.
Come on, honestly.
Are you serious? You think that a pair of jeans that fits all three of you is going to fit all of this?
Put them on.
Now. Guys, get into them. Don't worry about it.
Tippy.
Put them on now.
Will you help me get out of them?
Karma, we all try them on.
Yeah.
Let's try them.
All right. My thighs.
Sassy britches.
I can't hold my butt.
Okay, here we go.
What? I told you guys, I'm just gonna take them off and we're gonna pretend like this
never happened.
Not at all. Carmen,
come over here and look at yourself. They look amazing on you.
Call me crazy, but it's scientifically impossible that a pair of pants could fit me.
And me.
And me.
And me.